We live and travel full-time in this Super C motorhome. I'm Hillary, and this is my partner, Chris. We travel with our dog, Axel. He's a 2.5-year-old lab Roddy mix, and we adore him. His favorite activity is basking in the sun. This is our RV that we lovingly call Tammy. She's a 2017 Dynamax DX3 37 RB. We also have a Jeep Wrangler that we flat tow with the RV. It's much easier than putting it on a trailer. We both used to work in a corporate office and travel frequently for our jobs. Then COVID hit and everything came to a screeching halt. We made a total impulse decision to purchase a used RV. We had no idea what we were doing, but over the past year and a half, we've visited 30 states, stayed at over 50 different campgrounds, and explored 10 national parks. In May of this year, we made it permanent. We sold our house and made the transition to full-time RV life. We also fully renovated it to fit our needs. We get asked a lot about how we afford this lifestyle. We still both work full-time, but we have the ability to work from anywhere. People also ask us how long we'll continue this lifestyle for. The truth is, we don't know. We're enjoying it right now and making the most of our time. Follow us for more.